So Alex Ariza, seconds after the Conor McGregor Nate Diaz fight, which I thought Diaz won, but the refs thought otherwise and handed a gift to Conor, early Christmas gift. Amir Khan called out Conor McGregor. What do you think about Amir Khan as a fighter, and what do you think about him and McGregor in boxing?
I think Amir Khan should stay in boxing. This MMA is a whole different dynamic than it's a whole different sport. It's the athleticism that's required to do this. I don't want to say it's late in his career to learn this stuff, man. I've been coming here for 8 years, and it feels like I'm just learning again, still learning every day. So I think he should stay in boxing. I think right now boxing is at a low, that more than it's ever been, and I think the sport is looking for somebody to come in, and the fans are looking for somebody to get behind and rally and get behind. And I think it's a wide open division right now for somebody to come, make some noise, and take over the sport.
You think he could clear out the 47 division?
Amir Khan? I think the old Amir Khan, that aggressive, you know, high punch volume, you know, nonstop offensive attack. Yeah, I think he could. I think he has a really good shot, because I don't think people would be used to that. But this, you know, that this new style that he's got, I'm not really crazy about. I think it took away from what made people watch Amir. I mean, he was just like nonstop, you know, firing shots. I mean, you look at the Maidana fight, you look at the Peterson fight, you look at the Zab Judah fight. You know, when he was at 140. You know, those are fights that you could see where he was overwhelming in a lot of those fights. So,
last thing, Danny Garcia looks like he's gonna fight Andre Berto. What do you think?
Danny Garcia, that's a good fight. Andre Berto just knocked out Ortiz. Andre, you know what? He might have that momentum. You know, I think Danny's been a little inactive, but you know what, dude? Let me tell you something about Danny, dude. He surprises you every time he fights. So, you know, he doesn't have the best fight on one fight, and then he shows a whole different kind of side to his abilities. He fights. I think he's one of those fighters who fights on his own. You know what I mean? I mean, he does. I think he does. He fights as well as he wants to fight. Has nothing to do with. I mean, he decides what he wants to do. So, you know, you never know. I mean, sometimes when you think the pressure's on, he pulls it out. So, you know, good luck to him.
There you have it, Alex Ariza talking about Amir Khan. Stay tuned. If he does fight McGregor in a boxing ring, your prediction?
Who?
Amir Khan, McGregor in boxing.
Oh, in boxing? Amir
wipe
Khan.
Wipe the mat with him?
Just too much, yeah. It's a whole different dude. You know, in boxing, you know, most of these guys have been doing this since they were like, especially here, since 8 years old,
yep.
You know. So they develop that kind of endurance muscle that allows them to throw a lot of punches.
And go 12 rounds.
And go, you know, 8, 12 rounds, 10 rounds, whatever. So and when you're not accustomed and grown up to throwing that kind of volume of punching, it's a whole different level.
McGregor looked dead after two rounds. He looked dead. He was done. He was grabbing his chest.
And he expended no energy in the beginning. You know, he was trying to sit
to finish
there.
It with one shot.
Right. He was taking his time. He was pacing himself.
He was running like Usain Bolt.
He was being conservative, and still even after two rounds he gassed. So imagine when you start to get into the third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth round.
You're
so
right.
That's why I'm saying it's always important, you know, train to throw 100 punches around.
There you have it. Alex Ariza, one of the best in the business. FaceandDrewPoint.com. I'm Alexa, back reporting. Anyone you want to call out now that you're a jiu-jitsu master?
Shit, nope.
Anybody can get it.
Anybody can get it.
The can man. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceandDrewPoint.com. I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSecback.